Rithima Nagalia and I work on the product marketing team here at Zendesk. Today, I'm thrilled to take you through all that's new with our products this quarter. Innovations that make it easy for you to create intelligent, seamless conversations at scale for your customers. But before we jump in, let's take a look at all the exciting capabilities we've already released this year. We introduced AI-powered advanced bots with pre-trained intents and more bot improvements that allow huge time savings for your admins and improved resolution rates for your customers. In case you missed it last quarter, find a link to the demo below. We also released proactive messages that allows you to send timely, personalized nudges to your customers to enhance their experience of engaging with you. Finally, we introduced voice APIs that you can install on your web pages to enable digital voice calling for escalations that require a human touch. This quarter, our core focus has been to bring capabilities for you that will help you scale your service while keeping conversations personalized and human-like, just how your customers want you to interact with them. We get it. It's difficult to stay relevant in this economy. Meeting customer needs is more important than ever before. Customers not only want their conversations with their favorite brands to be easy, but also quick and personalized to them. And these fluid conversations are not a one-time thing. As a business owner, you need to think about how every interaction with your customer can offer the same personal touch and lead to a resolution in record time. That's why utilizing AI and bots is more important than ever before. Here at Zendesk, a lot of hard work goes into making it easy for you to build meaningful connections with your customers. Last year, millions of AI-powered conversations flowed through Zendesk, helping businesses just like yours foster lifelong relationships that drive revenue while keeping spending in check. Whether you're just getting started or are scaling your business fast, our solutions help you provide speedy, personalized service around the clock with AI-powered bots and self-service, create rich and immersive natural feeling conversations on any channel, and gather context and manage it all with an intelligent, unified workspace for your agents and admins. And a lot of customers have already started seeing success with AI. Liberty London is an iconic UK retailer that leans on Zendesk AI to automatically classify and route their incoming customer issues, allowing them to keep customers happy and manage through busy periods with confidence. This has led to some impressive results, such as significant decrease in first reply time and annual savings of over $20,000. That is the power of utilizing AI in your service operations. This quarter, I am super excited to introduce key capabilities that will allow you to work smarter and problem solve faster while offering that same personalized human-like conversational experiences to your customers every time. Whether you're a Zendesk maven or a novice, our innovations in bots this quarter will make it easy for you to get up and running with pre-built answer templates, improve intent recognition with clarification and disambiguation prompts, and allow you to offer automation on Slack by being able to publish your bots on Slack direct messages. On the agent side, our embedded datasets and SLA metrics will allow you to measure success and iterate as you go. Plus, your business efficiency will significantly improve with skills-based routing now available for messaging channels. And you can make it even more impactful by utilizing customer data with all new conversation fields and tags to see where the conversation is coming from. So let's dive in and see these in more detail. First, we're making it easier than ever to deploy bots with the release of pre-built answer templates. These conversation flows are predefined based on industry best practices to address your customers' most common questions without the heavy lift. Meaning, you can now deploy a bot in minutes without designing one from scratch. Or if you're already a high-functioning bot user, inspire yourself to learn best practices and see what an effective bot can look like. What's great is that these templates come pre-configured with training phrases and are ready to plug and play, so your customers get the answers they need. This is a big update and will enable huge time savings for admins and businesses of all sizes. Next, we're introducing new capabilities that allow the bot to clarify user intent to improve resolution rates. Admins can now set up prompts to allow the bot to request more information from end users in situations when a question is too brief, too vague, or in an unsupported language to ensure the bot can deliver the right answer. If you're using Zendesk's advanced bot, you can take clarification process a step further by suggesting multiple relevant intents for the customer to choose from in instances where it's not certain what the customer is trying to accomplish. Now let's see these in action with a quick demo.
Welcome to the next evolution of Zendesk bots. Bots are an extension of your brand, so you want to get it right, but you also want to do it efficiently. Which is why we have made it easier than ever to get your bots up and running in no time. Let me show you how. Within your Zendesk admin account, navigate to the Conversation bot and select the bot you want to build answers for. For this demo, I'm going to choose Homebot and create a new answer that allows members to easily cancel their subscription. With just a click on Create Answer, you'll discover a range of pre-built templates tailored to most common industry use cases. I chose Cancel Subscription as a template I want to build from. These templates are pre-designed based on industry best practices, saving you and your team valuable time. To ensure that the bot accurately understands customers' requests, these answer templates come pre-configured with training phrases. Remember, these intents and training phrases are fully customizable, allowing you to align them with the most common ways customers ask questions. Feel free to review each step of the template, ensuring it meets your requirements before proceeding. Next, I move on to review each step of my template, and once I make sure that it all looks good, I can easily publish my bot. In just a few clicks, I've built an intelligent bot that not only understands customers' queries, but also empowers them to self-serve. With answer templates, you can quickly scale your automation and free up live agents for complex issues. Even if you're an experienced bot user, you can utilize these templates to draw inspiration, learn best practices, and optimize your bot's performance. So there you have it. A faster, simpler, more intelligent way to create and expand your Zendesk bots. Why start from scratch when you can leverage the expertise of Zendesk? Try it today.
Finally, as part of our bot improvements, we're excited to extend our bot functionality that's been available on our web, mobile, and social messaging experience to Slack DMs. As an admin, you can utilize a bot builder to create and deploy a conversation bot to Slack to give your employees and business partners quick responses around the clock. You have the option to create a new bot or even use an existing bot and publish it to as many Slack handles as you need. This is especially exciting for businesses that use Zendesk to enhance employee experience or offer support to other businesses via Zendesk. You asked and we listened. I'm so happy to announce the release of skills within omnichannel routing. Late last year, we announced the ability to automatically route tickets based on agent status, capacity, and ticket priority using our omnichannel routing engine. Today, agent skills can also be incorporated into this logic, ensuring the agent best equipped to resolve the customer's issue receives the ticket. Now, with skills in omnichannel routing, admins can use routing rules to attach skills to tickets on ticket updates, not just at ticket creation, and route to the agent with a matching skill who also has an eligible status and spare capacity. This further streamlines workflows and ensures customers are paired with the best agent to quickly help them every time. What's even better is that we are extending the ability to collect customer metadata for messaging conversations, such as order ID, cart size, booking ID, etc., so that agents never have to ask twice for information. So while your tickets are being routed to specialized agents, they will also be able to view relevant customer information on their agent workspace side panel, giving them even more context to be able to provide the most personalized service possible. Finally, we have made some awesome enhancements to our messaging reporting this quarter, including the introduction of SLAs for messaging. You can confidently make data-driven decisions with all your reports available within Explore and strategize ways to improve your CSAT scores. For example, say you see an uptick of conversations coming in outside of business hours, and most of these queries are about the same topic. You can easily set up a bot to surface relevant articles and support customers to a resolution, even when your agents are not available. Additionally, you can now set SLAs for messaging channels so that your agents are always working with business rules and your customers are getting service within the expected timeframe. We'll cover these and more dashboard enhancements in later sections, so make sure you stay tuned. And there you have it, a roundup of all that's new this quarter with AI-powered conversational experiences. We're making it super easy for you to scale operations with intelligent bots. And for your agents, confidently route conversations to them with all the context they need to personalize every interaction. Finally, make data-driven decisions that lead to a long-term success for your service organization. If you're new to Zendesk or an existing customer already using our conversational tools, or maybe today you've been inspired to dive into the future of conversational experiences, here are some ways for you to continue on that journey. I encourage you to check them out after we wrap up our session. Thanks again for tuning in.